And we've started to realize that although they might not go out and forage while they're molting, they do still get into the water, and in fact they'll often go down at some point during the day and have a bit of a drink. Of course, they are specially adapted to processing salt water, so they can drink salt water.